Today we're going to be reviewing the powerful note-taking tool of Glean. The Glean application can record audio, transcribe audio, you can categorize different pieces of your audio, and leave yourself notes. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's see what this tool can do. A recording in Glean is called an event. To start a new event, under the Home tab, select New Event. From here, we could add things like an event name. For today, I'm gonna use something simple like note-taking practice. And what I'm going to do is select the record button. I'm going to begin recording audio, and Glean is now recording everything that I say over on the right-hand panel. While there is recording happening, we have the ability to add additional text over on the left-hand panel. We can say something along the lines of, this will be on the exam, or we can mark something as important. This will be on the final. Or if there are things that you have questions about, you can mark them as a review, and you can say something like, need to follow up with the professor. Additionally, you can insert pictures, tasks, and definitions. So if we add a task like follow up with the accessibility guy on best practices for note take. And we could add a due date of August 30th, and then we'll select send. Let's go ahead and stop recording. And from here, we can actually convert this audio into text. Glean will then transcribe all of this audio and provide the text. We now have two tabs where we can toggle between the audio section and the transcript section within this recording. We can then come back and actually press the play button to have the recording played back. Audio. And Glean is now recording everything that you can make it faster by adjusting the playback speed, and you could add filters like low pitch filter or high pitch filter and do some audio cleanup. We can mark something as important. Additionally, while you were tagging any of your audio recordings for headings, important, or review, you can actually select that element from within your panel and play the audio directly from that part. Questions about, you can mark them as a review, and you can add additional notes to your original notes by selecting that plus icon and add that additional information by selecting the fast forward button. It will jump you automatically through any pauses in the speaking. From here, you can add this specific event to a collection, and this is a good idea for if you're recording in different classes. So if we do a new collection of history, and we go back to our note-taking practice, we can add it to our collection of history. Now, when we go to our collections, we could easily jump to our history class, see any of the events for that particular collection. Additionally, the tasks appear to go account-wide. So if you add tasks throughout your other classes, you have the ability to refer back to them all in one shot. Thank you for joining me today as we explored the Glean note-taking software. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Check out the links below this video to find out how I can help you, and I can't wait to see you next time.